Go home to my Lord and be free.